Hello YouTube, this is 54321 Say Cheese here. Back for another episode of New Super Mario Brothers Wii. Gonna kick off 4-2. Let's do it. I think this is a swimming level, which sucks. Oh no, this is this level, which I don't remember where all the star coins is. I think one's hidden in a cloud. One's hidden in a Final Fantasy character. I jumped straight into that fish. Do not want to do the same thing, but I just did. Is that a vine? How divine. Why are you jumping fish? I also do not want swimming fish. Great start. Oh, I'll just use mushrooms now, because it always gives you one right at the beginning anyway, and at the checkpoint. I think only later levels, like in World 8, don't do that. Don't jump. Oh, that scared me. I almost forgot that I wasn't a penguin. I should scrap that. I'm not going to. Jump! Narration! This child seems pretty suspicious. It's got coins in it. That was luck. I never saw it. Feeling nice. That's a vine in that block down there. Your donut things that fall because they're like donut blocks in Mario World. Why did I go down? I would have landed on his face. Book it, because I'm gonna get hit. Whatever. Beat the level. Course clear. 3 star coins. Alright. Got 100% so far. We're doing pretty good. We're about halfway through this LP, about. Well, later levels are gonna be harder. I'm bad at video games, so. We're about 1/3 of the way through this LP so far. Hello, fish. I'm going to die here. I should have used the power up. I am stupid. Can I do the simulgram pound, but with one person? Can I just, like, grab a Wii remote and do it? Oh! No, don't miss it. I will stop now. I'm sorry. I'm gonna try and peek my mic to screw with you guys. I'm sorry, I'm probably just gonna cut that out. No, I'm not. I'm not sorry. That was fun. That was fun for me to do. People outside my- Well, this level. People outside my room probably like, what is he doing? Crabs. I'm doing crabs. Is that a drug? Yo, man. Doing this crab. Can I get up there, man? There we go, jeez. Why did I not grab that? Run, Mario. Since I have a mini mushroom, where do I get a mini mushroom? Oh, that scared me. There we go. I just realized I didn't get the checkpoint, so if I die, I'm screwed. I'm gonna go back and get the checkpoint, because I'm going to die. Or should I? Can I even go back? The end of the level, so unless there's like one enemy to hit myself on, I'm gonna be fine. That was nice. Mini Mario. I didn't even hear what he said. Like the toads, like in multiplayer, when they're mini, they're just like, it's hilarious. You know what? I'm gonna keep my mini mushroom. I'm gonna be ballsy when I go to this. To this house. Do I have to take the secret exit for a coin? I do not remember. I think I might, and I don't remember where it is. Oh no. Oh, okay. That's good. Oh, it was a waste of time. That was just a waste of my time. What? Okay, Mario. That voice crack. Okay, Mario. Yoink, Scoobs. I don't even like Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo is his full name. Oh, I'm just rambling. I need, like, a co-commentator. Like how Game Grumps does it. Does what? Their videos. But they're good quality. I was just screaming Mario music into my microphone. For all the 7 people that watch my videos. To deafen them. I almost said blind. Okay, let's not just jump, Mario. Oh. Oh. Ooh, that was nice. Sorry, my phone buzzed. This is scared, I'm gonna get crushed. Yeah. I don't need to go up there. Really? Okay. Oh, whoa, I thought I just died. Jump, freeze, kill. That Mario motto. Seth should be something else. Okay, I see something that is outlined, so that's either a coin or a secret egg. And I would like to jump on it. It is a coin. So, I don't know if... I haven't played this game in such a long time, or watched a Let's Play. So I don't know if I should. Yo, isn't it one of? Oh, I thought I cheated. Ah. Now come off. Oh, that was nice. Whatever, screw it. I think this is just the mid. Did I get the mid? that was not useful. Thing here. If I see the secret eggs, I'm just gonna take it to be safe. Oh, don't get crushed. I'm going to get crushed. Oh, isn't it? Oh, it's up there. You need the mini mushroom for it. Okay, so I don't think you. No, I don't think. No, I think you can't. You don't have to. Yeah, there it is. Oh. Well, we're taking the secret exit. I thought it was that mini mushroom thing. What's up there then? I wonder if it's just a pipe filled with like lives and stuff. Huh. I gotta go fight Wendy. Do I have time? I know we're at 11 minutes. I have time to redo this level. Yeah. Well, that answered that question. Oh, Toad. I don't care. What? Yeah. I said I'm not doing Toads, right? Well, I'm saying it now, I'm not gonna do Toads. I should have used a propeller mushroom so I can get that coin without risking your life. I almost ran into that dragon's. I was scared of running into the dragon, so I almost ran into the dragon's. Come here. Wow, okay, can I get the freaking power up? Jesus. Crikey. Crikey, matey. Okay. Oh. I started singing Kirby Death Beat. I don't know what's wrong with me. I think I'm going mad. Or am I just going sad? Because that's bad. Rhymes are rad. Whoopsies. That was a nice save. I'm gonna deal with these guys. Color block my way up here. I thought the secret eggs was in three different places. I was thinking of like the second or third or the first or second star coin in the second. In this World 2 first castle. Or World 2 mini castle. God, can I get a break? Whoa. Head break. I was just gonna wall jump my way up there. Crap. No! I could've gotten it, but then I crushed myself. I'm stupid. God, I'm so stupid. Dang it. Oh, did I even get the midpoint? Is there a midpoint? I got the midpoint, yeah. Yeah, it was right before the propellers, yeah. Get up. I didn't even need these mushrooms. It's all the way up here. Speedrunning tactics. Even though a speedrunner wouldn't need red coins. If I get red coins before the timer runs out, good luck. Man, why am I just quoting YouTubers that I watch? Josh Jetson, Chugga Conroy, jeez. I think I quoted Chugga last episode. I don't know, things are just blending together now. I've lost my marbles. I've lost my Jenna marbles. Oh! I wish the midpoint was here. Right before the clock. So I know I have time. Just not get crushed. Paul! I did it. That was nice. Let's fight Wendy. I've never been to a Wendy's. Oh, water. Oh wait, no, that's the spoilers. In the final castle of this world, she fills the place with water. Fine line when the hitbox for killing you in the shell. Oh, I was gonna wall jump. Thought I had time. But alas, no. And then she wakes up and goes to the other castle, but we already saw her do that because I took the secret exit. Do we have time for it? Yeah, we have time. Actually, let's just do the toad, whatever. I know, we already did this level, I'm not getting any more coins, but I think the next one's a swimming level, because it's like a bridge above water. Oh, I don't have sound turned on. Here, stop. Okay, real quiet. Shh, audience, I need to find the toad. I bet he's in a spot. No, unless the toad's a penguin. Oh, there he is. That was very helpful. They probably put that star there for this. Why did he... What? Did Toad just kill himself? Can I go back and get him? Toad just killed himself. He was just like, yo, I was just like, yo. Yeah, Toad just commit suicide. I'm about to myself. Oh, that would have been beautiful if I landed like on the rock, then on him. I landed on Dwayne Johnson. That went away. Great. We're gonna see where this cannon leads to, because I'm not sure. I have no clue how to get all the secret exits. Then this cannon goes to World 7, World 6, so two worlds ahead. The best cannon is the one in World 1, because it skips four worlds. Yahoo! Probably just gets shot into space. Okay, we're doing this one next, guys, right? Throckmorton, I think. Why am I just spewing random names? Save. Don't save. Yeah, that's pretty much it here in World 6. Stay cheesy.